Infinite Wave here. Welcome to Infinity. Having a music practice session right now. Pretty happy with the sound check. Thought that there were parts of it where I thought I would have definitely gonged me on the old gong show, but you know, with warm up, with practice, I think it's just a matter of warming up a little bit, you know. So, yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And just also getting my fingers back on the guitar, right? Getting that right now, like I don't know where it's coming from, but there's this progression that's basically like, definitely a chord progression that goes something like that. I don't know what it's called. And there's no one in my chat room to tell me if they recognize it, so that's alright though. There's something though. Second part where it's like the full E. Mm-hmm. that vocally, you know, if you're going through all these other notes, like. Oh, you know what? I almost got the. Oh my God. All right, I think I'm getting down in the chest there a little bit. That was pretty la 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 long time. Girl, I've been watching you. Something like that. Fa fa fa. Alright. Whew. So did I include a timestamp there? Whew. Wow. Allowing some oxygen into the lungs there. There are stars in the sun sky, southward as you go. Something like that. I wonder how that, isn't it like there is magic in moon. I don't remember the words just off the top of my head right now, but I will find my way. But I will find my way. Find my way. find my way. Thank you. groovy grooves. I'm still working on it. I think maybe there may be another verse or two in that. We'll see how it goes. It's kind of fun to play though. It's a lot of fun to play. It's tons of fun to play. Been working on that one for a while. Still working on this one too. And I think I forget the words from time to time, but whatever, it's still worth the finger practice, right? It's timing, it's the timing. Around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I really don't mind what happens now and then. Is that how it, oh my god, I was thinking the guitar sounded like it was not in tune, and that made me think about other things, and then I think I may have gone off key a little bit there. Took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watched the world go to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can't do. To the dark side of the moon, and after all I knew, it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, long as you be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still come and soup me? If I'm alive, and where will you be there to hold my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. You took for granted all bumped your head, not for me. You'd be dead. I picked you up, but I put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then where will you be there to hold my hand? I'll keep by my side with my superhuman might. Kryptonite. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, then where will you be there holding my hand? I keep by my side my superhuman might tonight. Oh my goodness. I think I may have butchered that just a little bit, but you know what? Not too bad. It's all about warming up, right? It's all a warm up. It's all a warm up for being warm. Right? It's all a warm up for being warm. And then once you're warm, you just want to kind of cool off a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll retile these later, so whatever, you know. Whew. I really want to remember the words to this. Yes, it could be today. I know this song. I know it. Should I just start every time over again? I should probably look at the words, huh? I've got them right here on a music stand. That would probably help.
All right. Oh, wow, it's even up.
The very song I want to learn is actually up. So how about that? That makes it a lot easier. I don't even have to look for the page. It's ready. It's ready for me. It's there. All right. So.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see. An octopus has gotten with me. I'd like to be under the sea. And an octopus has gotten in the shade.
No. No, I fucked it up somehow. I don't know what I did, but I did it right, but I messed up something. Like I repeated the... All right, fine. Fine.
Like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd like to be under.
to memorizing the lines. So that's good, right? It's a dual project, dual approach. You've got guitar playing and then you've got singing. You're memorizing. So triple approach. Wow. I'm gonna put something like that for my lead gameplay, and then I'll just play it on a loop, right? Cause like. Time here, 7:15. That's probably a good little music practice for now, for tonight. I mean, I might practice a little bit more, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop that, pause that for right now, and then take a little break and check on my chess matches. I should probably check on my chess matches. I'll check on my chess matches after I take a little break. And that way I can kind of retitle it, because this has been mostly about music, this whole segment and a couple of previous segments. All right, at any rate, peace. Peace. Peace be with you.